you in the correct time. Today, in a few words, I will compare between two persons. First person who continue his study in university, and second person who start job after high school. First person start work at 24 years old with a salary of 8,000. Second person start job in 19 years old with a salary of 4,500. And the first person married at the age of 35 and had no children. Second person married at 20 and had the children. When both of them become 45 years old, first person become his salary 20,000. And second person become his salary near 20,000. Also, both of them have a children. In the end, both of them in the correct time. To sum up, if your present want you to be a doctor or engineer, tell them you gonna work in this job. Let them. Also, God give each of us livelihood, and don't listen to classical people. Listen to your heart and do what you love to love what you do. I hope you enjoyed my presentation. Thank you for listening.